Hitler didn't allow the only people alongside him in battle during World War II were the teachers in order to protect them. The others asked from Hitler, "Why don't you allow them to come alongside us?" Hitler replied, "If we have the victory, we need them for our imperialism. If we get defeated, we need them for the development of our country."